Jonathan, thanks for speaking to us this afternoon. You looked in majestic form again. I guess just disappointed not to push on for the big one.
Yeah, it's frustrating. Get out 49, soft tissue the inside edge. You know, I don't think I'd play the ball any differently. I just hopefully would get it right in the next if they had a chance again.
But I guess, as you say, I mean, you're striking the ball so cleanly at the moment. You're in good form. That's not the issue, is it?
Yeah, I felt pretty good. I just finding ways to get myself out. So, you know, still got three innings left, hopefully, this series. And, you know, there's plenty of opportunity there. You know, I've always enjoyed batting for England and hopefully scoring big runs. So, you know, hopefully I get the opportunity the rest of the series.
And as a team from a position of 150-odd for two, I guess not pleased with the way the back end of the day went.
You got to give Australia credit sometimes. You know, it's not all about us doing badly. Sometimes you're not allowed to play well. And I think they did that. They were very disciplined in their bowling and they realised the pitch wasn't that easy to score in when you set this defensive-ish fields, men in front of the bat. You know, and I think we'll definitely be doing that tomorrow when we bowl. So, new ball can be quite dangerous. Hopefully, nip out a few of the new ball. And you know, Jimmy and Brezzy, hopefully they can get another 20 runs, and 260 might be a good score on that wicket. You never know.
I was going to say, actually, par here, I know it's a different pitch, but par is around 250, 260 all season. So, I guess, is that in the back of your minds at all?
Not in the back of the minds. I think it might be the easy route if you wanted to do that and say, oh, we're doing okay. But, if we, you know, get down to the crux of a 150 for two, as you say. So, we should be a lot better off position than that. But, we are where we find ourselves, and it's important to fight tomorrow and battle and get back right in the game.
It did seem, certainly when the ball went softer, with the outfield as well, it seemed quite slow. Was it the scoring pace was not as quick, perhaps, as it has been in Trent Bridge or Manchester?
Yeah. Well, yeah, obviously a bigger field. You know, Lords and Trent Bridge are notoriously quick scoring grounds. Even the square is quite long, actually, for a big square. So sort of like the oval, where you hit along the square and it rolls away quickly. So hopefully tomorrow we can create some pressure with good bowling and good field settings and, you know, hold all our catches.
I was going to say, just finally, the team attitude is very much always keeping a level head. Is that the sort of thoughts in the dressing room this evening, not being too down about things today and approaching tomorrow?
You know, I think as a team, we're very good at not getting down on ourselves and also not getting over the top and sticking our chests out, you know, and unnecessarily. I think we're a confident bunch of guys, but I don't think it goes overboard, and we certainly, you know, we certainly don't feel as if we're an arrogant bunch of guys.